Súbete, súbete, qué maravilla. You know what you're going to major in yet?
Political science.
Good for you. Congratulations. Poli sci major at BYU. How about that? Well, you're going to play a little tic-tac-toe for this prize right here. Go ahead, George.
Well, I think you're going to really like this vacation to Tokyo. You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Tokyo, Japan. Six-night stay in a grand club room at the Grand Hyatt Tokyo. This dynamic five-star luxury hotel is located in the vibrant heart of Roppongi and just minutes from the Ginza Shopping District. Daily breakfast included, it's a prize worth $10,076.
The game is called Secret X. That's what we call it, Secret X. Behind one of these question marks, we have an X. I don't know if it's at the top, the bottom, or the middle. That's for you to guess. We have a secret X hidden there. Right now, I'm going to give you a head start. Put this X on any yellow spot you want. You're playing tic-tac-toe. We have a hidden X. Top corner. Good for you. Now, I have two more of those. Two more. So you can get three. That'll give you a good chance of getting tic-tac-toe. All right? But you have to go through Manuela. Desk fan and a dessert maker. Let's hear about them, George.
All right. Well, first, this desktop fan features three different speed settings. And then create healthy and delicious soft serve frozen treats with this dessert maker.
How much for the desk fan for this X? $28 or $55?
$28.
$28. It is $28. There's an X. Anywhere you want. Anywhere you want it. Bottom. So if the X is in the middle, you're a winner right now. Let's hear about the dessert maker. You want is that $130 or $170?
$170.
It is. Psych. Good luck. I hope it's in the middle. $10,000 bet. Ready, Shaylee? 1, 2, 3. And you're on. Oh. Shaylee, I'm so sorry. You had a nice experience. You got a trampoline. That'll be fun. And we're going to spin the wheel. We're going to do this. Maybe get to the showcase. Let's give our hopes up. Maybe we should get to the showcase. We're going to have the showcase showdown coming up next.